Alright, so this video is gonna be like a tour of my house. So the front door has a crazy lock thingy on it, and the first time I tried to get out of the house by myself, it took me 10 minutes to figure out how to open the door. Yeah. And you take off your shoes before you come in. This is, I guess, the living room. Huge TV compared to mine at home. This heated mat thing, I think. And yeah, laundry. The kitchen. We eat here. There's some pencils there. The rice cooker, trash can, sink. We throw our dirty dishes in there, and our host mom does the dishes. Some water. Oh, and like most Korean, refrigerators, you open it up to get the drinks. It's like a drink compartment. Mirror. Microwave, toaster oven. I've actually never been back here. Whoa. Yeah, oh, there's the washing machine. I was wondering where it was. So we're on the first floor, and in the morning there's a lot of birds and it wakes me up. This is my sister's room. It has the computer in it because the one in my room doesn't really work. Bed. Look, my YouTube. Bathroom is pretty small. You can't really flush toilet paper in there, so you have that. But if you have to do a big one, there's like a scoop and some water, and then you just like, I guess that's what I guess that's for. And yeah. This is my room. Backpack of books and stuff. Computer that doesn't work. Oh, and I don't have a bed, so I sleep on the ground with this, and it's kind of uncomfortable. Like, my back kind of hurts. Maybe I'll get used to it by the end of the 6 weeks. And they put their clothes there. This is where my mom, my little sister, and my other sister sleep. Because I took one of their rooms, and I kind of feel bad, but I'm kind of happy because that room is small, and I'd probably be kicking whoever I'd be sharing that room with, because I kick in my sleep. So, oh, that's my little host sister, like maybe 9 years ago. Yeah. So, my host family isn't at home right now, so I can't show you my host family. I can show you a picture. Yeah,